Alright, so I got some bad news. Apparently, I was going to make sure that the whole, the HBO Max subscription was continue, but it got expired. I believe it expired by 2 months ago at June. I didn't know it was gonna happen, and till then I didn't get the chance to watch any of them. Like Warriors or Kung Fu and the House of Dragons as well. I was about to get the chance to watch it, but it was too late. Somehow nobody else is paying attention. None of my family do. So I'll be able to fix it if I can. So yeah, but I'm a little upset and disappointed myself, and I don't know. I hate when my family never pay attention to other things. I am with my mom and my sister, and I'm trying to figure out why they never pay attention at all. But yeah, I'm a little disappointed, so I'm probably gonna be able to fix it if I could. So yeah, but I'm actually gonna do the last recipe for today, and this last recipe is Citizen Soldier, run away from myself. Somehow I have a wish that I want to run away, just in case I want to run away from my family. I just wish, man. And I'm sorry I've been wasting y'all time because I didn't know. Sorry. I didn't know that, I was gonna do something new, but maybe not. I screw up. I don't know how, but I'm sorry. I didn't want to waste y'all time. I was getting ready. I was pumped up. I was ready to like be ready to watch the House of Dragons, and it was too late. Too late. Maybe you think I'm a loser or something like that. Or do you think I'm just a waste of time? Yeah, so let's listen to it at 5, 4, 3, 2.
I didn't grow up in an abusive home. I am one. I tried to leave this sour place a thousand times. From the start, I made self-sabotage my anthem. Like being who I am is self-harm in disguise. Cause something deep inside me's broken, not allowed to feel a thing. Every loving word means nothing, I'm obsessed with suffering. Lately thinking feels like cutting every thought's a razor blade. If only I had someone else to blame. Wish I could run.
actually true, man. I've been stuck like this for over years. And I can't seem to run away from myself and, you know, join in the real life world. Because I still want to get out of it. But not now, but soon. Soon it happens. I'll be able to face my fears and everything. And knowing that there won't be any yelling or screaming or abuse from my past that been going on ever since then. And knowing that I just want to face the fact that I just want to live this on my own. I really do. Because if I can't make it, then I really can't. Because it's impossible to be able to make it this so far and not let you do this or that, because I know a lot of people are going to be making you fail, including my own family. Yeah. That's how a lot of people thinks about it. So yeah. Let me know what you think about this new thing. And that's gonna be it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below if you're new. And I'll see you next time. Bye.